Canadian National Railway Company announced the abrupt departure of Chief Executive Officer Luc Jobin, less than 2 years after he took over, as the longtime standard for railroad efficiency struggled to keep pace with a surge in demand. Chief Marketing Officer Jean-Jacques Roust, a 22-year veteran of the company, was appointed interim CEO effective immediately until a permanent replacement is in place. The board believes the company needs a leader who will energize the team, realize CN's corporate vision and take the company forward with the speed and determination CN is known for, board chairman Robert Pace said in a statement Monday.
Xin cảm ơn quý vị và các bạn đã quan tâm theo dõi và hãy bấm đăng ký kênh miễn phí của chúng tôi để có những tin tức mới nhất. Xin cảm ơn và hẹn gặp lại.